How's it going, guys? Welcome back. And as part of the little series here we're doing to inspect certain aspects and features of VPNs, today we're taking a look at the usability of NordVPN, both the application itself and the website. So before we begin, if you guys are interested in NordVPN, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below. You'll be able to get an extra month with the two-year plan if you guys are interested, so be sure to check that out. You'll also find a review if you'd like to know the ins and outs, advantages and disadvantages of NordVPN. Now, NordVPN's website looks a lot like those of other popular VPN websites, but that's not such a bad thing. It's intuitive and simple enough for tech newbies to easily navigate while still providing enough information for seasoned surfers to find it useful. And with that said, if you're skilled in computing and networking, you won't find anything too technical here, as NordVPN doesn't exactly offer any white papers or advanced details regarding its software or processes. If you'd like to learn more about the inner workings of the services you're using, you're likely to be a little bit underwhelmed. Though you'll still find quite a bit of good information on the blog section, so that's not such a bad thing. You know, you can go to the in-depth part here and you may be able to find a little bit of perhaps news, a little bit of details and articles here and there that you may find quite useful. Overall, the NordVPN experience is actually very intuitive. I love the map design. It's super easy to navigate just scrolling with your mouse, and you know, perhaps you can also brush up on your geography a little bit all across the globe here. So I love this design. You can also, of course, search for servers here if you'd rather not go through the map kind of format, or you can just scroll up and down here and take a look at everything. You can also click at the options here and pick exactly which server you would like to join, which can also be very useful. So, you know, for Buffalo, for example, you'll see quite a few servers here. And it's the same with every single state and all the other countries. So very cool. Navigating to the options is also super easy. Just, you know, everything is very well laid out. I would definitely appreciate a dark mode, though. So yeah, if I were to give the usability an A+, I wouldn't be able to, because it could, the window can get pretty big, but you know, at nighttime, for example, it could get really bright on the eyes. So a dark mode would really be appreciated, which is kind of nitpicky from my side, I guess. But yeah, that will prevent me from getting giving the usability an A+. Everything is very clear here, and through the options, nothing is really complicated. Overall, the NordVPN user experience is a positive one. The website and apps are easy on the eyes and not too tough to handle or look at. It's nice that the information provided by the website is so accessible to the lay user, but it would be even nicer if more detailed technical documentation were offered for transparency purposes. Device support is pretty standard, though. The browser extensions are a nifty bonus, and the manual configuration guides, many of which were contributed by the NordVPN user community, are a thoughtful inclusion. Calling the Linux repository an app is a bit of a stretch, but it's still more than many other providers offer. Besides, Linux users tend to be pretty proficient with command lines anyway, so no problems there. The apps themselves are snappy and smooth, but the map interface, though it's very nice to look at, it can get clunky at times if you're switching between servers without disconnecting, but overall, it still performs fairly well. And overall, you know, I appreciate little tidbits of information, especially when going through the servers. For example, you're able to see the server load. And of course, those full servers will be fully loaded and you won't be even be able to, I guess, you won't be able to connect anyway. So yeah, why would you even do that? So anyways, overall, it's a great VPN. And if you guys are interested in NordVPN, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full-on reviews, or a review that'll give you more of an in-depth look into the privacy policy, speed streaming and torrenting capabilities, as well as security features. So be sure to keep an eye for that if you're interested in NordVPN. You also have a 30-day money-back guarantee on all of the plans, so if you change your mind, you'll be good to go. So thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a wonderful day.